Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. I'm going to try to share this video with you real quick. Clip converter won't allow me to do what I did in my last video to share this, just straight out, him talking. It says, I went to hell, a warning you must hear, incredible testimony. The channel is Channel Joel or Joel. 228 TV, all one word, all caps, Channel Joel 228 TV. He says, I went to hell, not in a vision or dream. I was taken out of my body and saw hell. I saw the Lord Jesus Christ, and he spoke to me. Once saved, always saved is of Satan. I do not believe in it. Please feel free to share on Facebook or any media forums. Thanks. I saw it on Rhonda Empson's channel. She had downloaded it and uploaded it like I did my last video. Clip converter allowed that one, but it wouldn't allow this one. This is one that must be shared. There are still far too many people believing that you have eternal security. And you don't. You have to repent. You have to repent. You have to obey the commands of Jesus. There are works involved. Works won't get you into heaven. They will not. You have to be saved by grace through faith in Jesus Christ first. It is by faith. It is by grace through faith that you are saved. And that not of yourself. It is the gift of God. Not of works, lest any man should boast, but you are saved to do good works. They must follow. If you follow the commands of Jesus to love your neighbor as yourself, won't you be doing good works for them? Please, brothers and sisters, read the Word of God and discern it for yourself. The words have been twisted. Please listen to this man, I beg of you. Thank you, Lord, for helping me get through this. I plead the blood of Jesus over it and over each and every one of you, all our devices, all our internet connections. And I'll talk to you later. Okay? All right. Bye for now. Talk to you later.